It seems like we're... We are effectively live.
My chat up.
Turn up light.
So I was wrong about the tunnel. How'd they know we'd use it? And then this machine attacks us? Something's fishy. You know, I bet the Nebulox are behind this.
Yeah. Hey, Isa, do you know why they're hunting me?
Because you're sexy. Super sexy.
Is it because I don't belong here?
You belong here with me.
Sort of. I think it's because you're not a real human.
What is human?
Humanity is hard to define. But we have a head with ears and two eyes.
How's it going?
And a nose and a mouth?
Yep.
The true body
with two arms?
Yeah, two arms, two legs.
That's right.
And a cat tail.
And two legs, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh, and a tail.
Sure.
We don't have tails.
Oh, how cute.
You ever play this game, Kano?
Look at you. Giggling with the target you were sent here to kill.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Tell me, my friend. Why haven't you completed your task?
Because I changed my mind.
So... by the will of the creators.
I don't give a damn about the creators or their will.
Good, Lee title.
Letting that creature live could destroy our entire universe. End her life. Turn your gun on that demon. You missed me.
Well, he wasn't aiming at you, player. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be 5 games. This will be the 5th, and then I'm gonna move on to another system. I said it's like Master Sword. Let's see. How do you think PlayStation's gonna handle backwards compatibility? Do you think it'll be with the disc for PS4, and then 1, 2, and 3, and then do PlayStation Now, rebuy games? I hope it's with disc.
That was some stunt you pulled back there.
It is, the value.
But resistance will only delay the inevitable. I see you've made your choice. Unfortunately, I can't very well return to command empty-handed. Come now, allow me to show you the true meaning of pain.
Game is so different. We'll turn the game down. It's not letting me switch the attempts. I might have to mark attempts down. I think we're at the point where I have to change my computer. Yeah. Damn it. Or reset. I'm sorry. I might have to reset my computer. So let me get a pen here. We'll have to keep track of attempts here. I don't like resetting my computer, but we're gonna have to tonight. Tonight. Is that better?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Alright, here we go. We gotta take this man right down. Oh, hell, this sucker doesn't have a chance. Volcano Kirby. And we did that for death of the enemy. How's your job treating you?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh, cool. They let us set up easy. All we have to do is get past each phase, and we get full health. That I was gonna have to deal with. get knocked to the boss.
You're in over your head.
Oh, snap. The echo the dolphin strikes. We gotta go through hoops like Star Fox, baby. Wow. We get coins and stuff, we're going through hoops. Look at that, we're trying to maximize our score. Alright. Oh man, they're volleying back and forth. This is crazy. This is so awesome. Set my computer in a minute, so
you're
I
gotta... You're in over your head!
Thank you. a real one. Literally. Better shut off the walls, otherwise. Really another call from him. Oh, thank God. I was about to say, come on, man.
Impressive. You're much more powerful than I thought.
If you're my boss, wouldn't you know how strong I am?
Isa, we've established a base at the planet's energy hub. A mountain in Japan that towers above all else. Escape is impossible. Bring us her head when you realize that.
A mountain in Japan? Mount Fuji?
Isa!
Just a little farther to the air fortress. Let's head out.
Like, I will betray you in the long run. I got level 2 down. Oh, we're not connecting to the internet. No, sorry. So there's level 0, level 1, level 2. I wonder how many levels there are.
There's the fortress. You ready? Let's go!
Aw, snap. Flying fortress, baby. I would start here with full health. Spec. What's up, Hoffman? I'm a little bit better, but it's more. I still feel like I'm at the same skill level. It's just that I'm not tired yet, at least. It'll hit me in about an hour, probably. A lot of stuff going on here in the screen right now. I don't know if you caught the other boss we just fought. They're like four different forms. What did I do? Too busy watching them. Enemies dying. Okay, so yeah, let's take care of this room. Getting out of control. Austin, did you download Castle Shikigami yet? Beat it. Next boss is gonna look like. mission. Oh. Oh, no. Indiana Jones, maybe? Zombie bots. I was scared. I was like, come on, change, please. Change. Oh, wow. I hit the red target. Look at the map and the little variety. It's over gotta do here. Come on, Jamal, that was bad. Alright, good, we made a checkpoint. Oh, suck it. Wow, this is like a big fortress. Floors and floors of enemies. All cool. Shoot the top one and they all fall down. Sorry. Easiest way to kill everybody is to make them all fall down. See lights up ahead. Bam. See ya. Sorry guys. Exciting. Those are the best exhilarating games. But I mean, I'm on normal, so I'm assuming if you go up to like harder, the harder difficulties, there's probably no, either no checkpoints or less checkpoints.
Ah, finally! I thought you'd never show up.
What?
You're Issa, right? Hi there. My name's Baru. I hear you're quite the fighter. They say you used to fight the boss to a draw in Sparta. Let's see what we've got here. Your face isn't that bad.
Is she hitting
on me? Fashion sense is certainly interesting. But you lose points for your lousy taste in women. Hey, ditch the girl, and I'll let you take me on a date. That is, if you're able to defeat me first.
If I defeat you, you'll be dead, and I won't want to date you. Come in. We got our side-scrolling action. Oh, come on. struggled the last time. I didn't know if I could shoot her. Dang it, I didn't see. Shit. I didn't know there was lasers on the top. Back to sword slicing again. Oh my gosh, she switched up on us. I gotta adapt.
Yeah!
Talk, see the pattern so far. I see the pattern. The reds, and then once she shoots the purple things, I need to shoot those down so that they don't shoot lasers at me. That's literally what's killing me in the second phase. But this part is just literally the timing's off.
Yeah.
same button as the shoot button, but you gotta tap it. It's making me feel like I need to get the controller. Like a regular controller. Alright, Cole Hoffman. I'm gonna beat it before you come back. So much going on the screen. Yeah. Yeah, and like I'm starting to finally see through it. It literally is like a fighting game right now. I hit this first part perfectly. Figured her out.
Alright,
that last run.
Alright, you win. Wow. You really are something else.
Like I downloaded her.
Uh-oh. I think we may have been a little too noisy. Our roughhousing woke up the little guy. Well, gotta scoot.
Wait!
She still set me up.
How is it that you're waiting for us at every turn? How are you tracking our movement?
Silly boy. Don't you see? The creators are always watching.
Hot dude. Look how cool this dude looks.
Thank you.
that jump ability going. Come on, Jamal. Right there, baby. I almost died at the needs a switch update for sure. Yeah, especially since the Nintendo 64 version of this game never came out, they can make like a combo. I was like, where was that power when we were fighting that broad?
Because it's hard to control.
That explains it. It's hard to control.
So much for finding that spaceship, huh?
You almost had me convinced it would work.
Hey, everyone makes mistakes. It's only human. Besides, the Nebulox seem to be waiting for us wherever we go.
Yeah. Maybe the creators really are watching us.
I guess we have no choice then. It's time to face the creators and Wacky's head on.
Oh snap, we're taking the fight to him.
Next up, Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji. We're gonna see both lava. Oh, I I guess we're gonna be in some sort of parallel world. Alright, stage 3. Sorry, we can't upload it to the leaderboards. My batteries are low on the controller. I like how they implement it into the loading screen. Play some more Switch stuff.
Where
I'm gonna
are
need
we?
To, or not Switch,
some
but Wii stuff. I'm gonna need to get rechargeable batteries for these.
I think we're inside someone's dream.
Wonderful.
Who dreams about a forest?
Sounds like we found our dreamer. Come on, Kachi. Someone's in for a rude awakening.
Have you ever played Space Raiders for the GameCube? Maybe that's what I should play next. I probably don't have it here though. I wouldn't be able to play it. So I could play GameCube on the Wii. I don't have any of my GameCube stuff here. It's basically like Space Invaders, but it's just a tunnel straight ahead. You can roll left and right and dodge. See. Play the space carrier, don't sit in one spot. Just keep dodging in circles. Stuff like this. I've had some scary, pretty scary dreams, and I've never once dreamed about these freaking alien things jumping on trees, people throwing shurikens at me, in a dark forest. My dreams tend to be somewhat simplistic, even though they evoke serious emotion. Nothing this complex. Space Harriers, great game. Well, I was talking to Kano here earlier about the PS5 and how it's going to be backwards compatible. I know for sure, like, we'll do it with the disc or the PS4 disc will work. I'm just hoping the PS1, 2, and 3 disc will work. Even if they have to use, like, emulation in the sense of how the Xbox. Xbox 360 games. You put your disc in and it downloads it. I think that would increase the value of all the retro stuff like Bunch. And Evil Dead. I think you'd actually get a lot of people that neglect the next-gen gaming to actually jump on board. Now they have one system that can play all of their stuff. Oh, or these guys. These guys are no joke. Let's get rid of them. I was a little late to the party with the charge blast. I wish we could have the melee attack too. But I don't think there's any benefit to meleeing any of this stuff. It's typically, checkpoint missiles and things like that. Man, this is where they got the Hellblade Senua stuff. Moaning and noise in the background. Oh, snap, basketball. Back think I'm damaging the dude in his eyeball. It's literally the ball, so it takes the damage.
That much.
plant the seeds. Yes. Sweet, got it. slug mess.
Attempt so far.
of health back. That mean the stage isn't over yet? Ooh, this is truly a nightmare.
Mesmerizing. It's hard to tell which moon is real.
Mama! What is that thing? That... Daddy? Mama, when I grow up, am I gonna be a monster like Daddy?
Well, Lisa, that's up to you. Only you can decide how to use the power inside you.
Gosh, that makes me sad.
Look into your heart and use that power for what is right. But don't let anyone else decide what's right or wrong for you. Someday, you'll find a companion to help shoulder your burden.
A companion?
That's right, love. And don't forget, Daddy's not a monster, okay? Daddy's just...
Wait, is this my dream? This must be my heart.
Water reflects the past. What do you see in its ripples? The forest reveals the present. Why do you pass by its trees? The sky presents the future. Its darkness foretells your death.
Can it, lady? Let us out of this nightmare.
Oh, child, don't you see? This is a world of your own creating. Your heart is responsible for what you see.
Whatever, freak. Let's go.
Oh, snap, she gave us 100%. Time stop stuff. Man, that next form is no joke. Every little bit out of that one.
Thank you.
health placement.
My blood is on fire!
Blood is on fire!
right before it gets to me.
Blood is on fire!
can't win if I don't play smart. Yeah, let's get at least one more in. Come on. I'm not sure how long I'm going to play, actually. I have to work tomorrow morning. And as I get tired, my skills get worse.
Yeah.
started off so bad, it's not even worth doing the next part of him. But you know, you can always bounce back, so.
My blood is on fire! My blood is on fire!
of times.
Got that much better. Yes. We beat it. It was a good day. Daphne's first birthday party. Played with Steel. Good. Chillax with the wife. How about for you? How was your day? There, I would have been done, but now I kind of want to play another level. Alright, let's see here. See how many levels there are. See how far I can push it. Good old instruction manuals. Oh, dude, yeah. There's at least 8 stages. Because it shows like a leaderboard. There's no way we're finishing this tonight. Especially if we made it through each level on its first try, it would be one thing, but we already know we're going to get hung up on these losses. You're really tired. Body finally caught up to you. You're like, get some rest. It's crazy when the days blend together.
It's infested with enemies. But it's the only road to Mount Fuji. You couldn't have teleported us somewhere a little cooler?
Don't be such a baby. This guy looks pretty comfortable.
She just take her shirt off.
Hey, where's my alien donkey?
Or change her clothes, I mean.
Okay, then. I guess that's my ride.
All this trouble for two kids, I tell ya. Huh? There he is!
I'm tell me her creature reach is fucked.
Zero.
tell me that dogs come back to Earth. Like he escaped for another day. Now he's coming to make me regret not completely killing him up here. This is just that. This is the first stage that was like this. Well, I shouldn't say the first stage, because I feel like the stage zero ones look very similar. But it wasn't highway. Soon I'm gonna have to figure out a way to not need sleep. The games like this that require focus, I can't. If I was playing like an RPG or something like that, I could be like, oh, I'll just stay up till 4.
I guess I need to be locked in. And tomorrow I gotta... Oh, stop the timer. Have a decently long day tomorrow. Open to close. So... I don't want to be dragging. Dragging. Well... I want to say thank you to everyone that stopped in. Hoffman. Let's go get hype. Any lurkers out there that didn't make their presence known? Oh yeah, Kano Fury, the hater of all haters. We'll be back maybe tomorrow night. If not tomorrow night, then we'll be back Monday night for sure. And you can't expect too long of streams for me. Hour, 2 hours. If I get a 4 hour stream in there. Oh, probably because Phantasy Star Online came out, but... Alright guys, you have a great night.
Team's off!